I am Anu Mehta. I'm the pioneer in field of mental health in India. And today I'm going to talk about what is it that mental health level 1 will have and why you should be joining this workshop. So level 1 workshop of mental health talks about what are the different beliefs, perceptions that you have around the health and then what you need to kind of deal with. We also make you understand that there is a connection between what your thoughts are, what your emotions are, and a disease. Now, what's different between this and Louis Alhay? Because Louis Alhay also talks about beliefs. So, with all gratitude to Louis Alhay, because she's done such a wonderful job, mental health takes it to another level altogether, because we talk about specifically about how long the disease can stay in your body. So Louis Alhay says that emotions and your thoughts are creating the vibrations which are then creating disease. We carry that in mental health. Along with that, we can give you precise time how long the disease will stay in your body. We talk about different phases of a disease. We talk about phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, phase 4 of a disease, which means how long the phase 1 will remain, which is stress phase, how long you will remain off stress, what is hanging healing, what is healing crisis, and when is it that water is filling in your body, what is really happening with your body and how it returns back to health. Can you believe it? You can actually calculate this properly. Calculate this and tell the other person, look, you were unwell or this conflict happened to you on that day, so you're going to be unwell for so long and you're going to recover as long as it doesn't get triggered back again. We talk about what are the conflicts, what is the trigger, what is the stress that causes disease, and we help you to understand what is how in evolution our brain layers got formed and because of our brain layers which diseases are possible. So in short, if there is one single brain layer that is not there, that disease is not possible in your body. So since we are human beings, we have four different layers and we'll be talking about all the four brain layers. Oh God, now it must sound like, oh God, she's going to talk about brain layers. This is getting too technical. I can't learn it. It's not like this. Chill. First of all, we're talking about each brain layer and then we get into what are the conflicts over there, which makes it really, really simple. And once you understand what is the conflict that's hurting you, we also then put up and look at the organ, not just as an organ itself, but as layer on layer, and understand that if a specific part of the organ is getting impacted, then which layer of the brain which we will be looking at. So all that, along with that, we teach you certain healing exercises which will help you to dislodge the conflicts which are lodged in various layers of your brain. We also help you to understand bipolarity in a much better way. For the first level, we deal with four different diseases which basically are very difficult even by conventional medicine to deal with. The first one is IBS, which is irritable bowel syndrome. We actually deal with the person and bring about stuff, and you can actually see right there and then you will find that a person will come back next day and tell you, you know what, my constipation is gone. Yes. But the next day, the person is definitely going to come and tell you, I'm fine, I don't have this problem anymore. Then we deal with, in the second layer, we're dealing with a lot of skin problems, and we talk about breast glands, and we talk about how people can get cancer. Then we're talking about acne, and why even when you're 50-year-old, you could get an acne. Isn't that very interesting? Now that's something, again, most of us will go to a skin doctor, we will put ointment, but the pimple comes back again. But so trivial and so small and something so common that we don't look at it and say, ki, why did that happen? What's really happening? And even if I know why that happened, can I actually calculate and say that each pimple on your body has a shelf life? Along with that, we look at your moles, your warts, and what is the shelf life of each one of them, and actually deal with the conflict really going on right there. The third layer that we're dealing with is the bone pains. Interesting, in this layer, we actually teach you how to put pain in the body and remove the pain out of body. Yes, that doesn't mean that if you remove pain out of the body, the person is healed. No. It just means that if you have got pain in the body, there is something happening. And when you don't have pain in the body, something else is happening. So it gives us a possibility of looking at what's happening over there. The fourth layer we're dealing with skin issues again, but this is the top skin issues. The skin where it's not around boils, but around itchiness, around psoriasis, hair falling, all those things will come. Along with that, we look at bipolarity, which is we're looking at why somebody gets into depression. That all is covered in 2 days of the workshop. You get international certifications at the end of it. The benefits are, in the first time you're attending this workshop, you get rid of many of your problems. You understand what are the conflicts that you have, which have created that bone pain in your body, maybe a back pain. Why are you losing that hair? Why are you feeling so anxious? You actually land up understanding your disease. And the fear around that disease kind of completely evaporates. If you want to then take it to the next level, we then do the second level where we talk about three layers of the brain in a much more elaboration, looking at it in much more depth. I've personally seen people who have come with Parkinson's not having Parkinson's anymore. There's a face, they have had pimples. The pimples have completely cleared. I mean, for 20 years that person has had pimples and it's just not going off, just not budging. And then 2 days of the workshop and no pimples. I've personally seen people who have got excessive edema in their body. Suddenly the edema has disappeared and they're feeling much, much better about themselves. Bipolarity, so many people with bipolarity who have connected with our class, you often find them going back after 2 days far more balanced and like in the middle grade, not just on one side to the other side. They are not jumping as much as they were jumping between the two poles of their behavioral stories. So they're not so much in manic or in depression anymore. So the list can be, you know, I can just go on with the list. I've seen people come with arthritis, not having pains in their joints anymore. So join the workshop and make yourself experience. Give 2 days of your time. That's all I say. Give 2 days of your time. Give your dedication. If you have a problem, and even if you don't have a problem, learn about your body, understand your body, and understand that everything is possible. And so you should join the class. If you really want to connect with me and join this workshop, please connect to me at 9930898116. Thank you so much.